Here I have Motorola G14, and today I'm going to show you how to perform factory reset operation on this device. So firstly, let's open settings. Then we should go to the system section, then go to the reset options, select erase all data, then tap erase all data, and then once again, and after that device will be restarted in about a minute or so. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.